Sorry about that. I have a hard time teleporting multiple people. Anyways, Elizabeth, the gemstone twin should be in there. There are two purple rabbits, and they sit next to a bunch of popular kids. And just what am I supposed to do when I find them? Just go get your food and sit down next to them. If anything bad happens, I'll be there. So, we contribute nothing? Oh, of course not! You'll be there for emotional support. Emotional support? Come on, Tiffany. Let me set one of those rabbits on fire. As much as I would love to see that, I can't let you do that. You would get us exposed, and who knows what they'll do to us if they find us. Who is they? They are the government. They've been searching for abnormals like us for quite a while now, and it seems that we're the only ones left. Yeah, once they found out you have an abnormal power, they'll either kill you or experiment on you, which will end up in killing you somehow. So, try not to use those wind pressures. But I can't control them. They kind of come and go at any moment. Well, try to control them. Now get in there and show those rabbits who's boss. Oh my god. Now what do we do? We go to lunch, of course. Ooh, I'm starving. Are you serious? Could we have picked a worse team leader? We could have picked way worse. Like, Lacey. Get some food. No need to yell. Good afternoon. What would you like to eat? I'll take a taco salad. All right, miss. That would be $3.75. Mom didn't give me any money. What's like the cheapest thing you have here? A cookie, ma'am, but that's 50 cents. Well, I guess I'll be eating a cookie then. Alright then, here's your cookie. Alright, thank you. And don't worry about the 50 cents. I'm sure the staff won't notice it. Cookie missing. Thank you so much, miss. I'll be seeing ya. Friends are over there. My somewhat friends over there. There's no turning back now. Sorry to bother y'all, but is this seat taken? No, you can sit. Thank you. I am Elizabeth Carter. I'm new to the school. I just started today. Yeah, we know who you are. You're the girl who pushed Jade into the locker. We absolutely hate that pink punk. So So, thank you. Thank God, because I thought she was one of your friends, and I thought I offended you. Ugh, can we not talk about Jade right now? Anyways, nice to meet you. I'm Violet. And that's Diamond and Emerald. And across from me, her name's Snow. It's nice to meet you, Elizabeth. Yes, it's very nice to meet you. And might I add, that collar, it's so cute on you. Thank you. You guys are the first ones who said that to me. Most people get weirded out by my eye patch. Oh, that's nothing weird about it. It's probably just a disability, right? Actually, what happened was that... Gemstone Twins! I still need to get that interview from you two. And it's nice to see you too, Valentine. I've been trying to interview you two all week. And the principal has been up my tail about it. This school newspaper isn't produced by the end of this week. She is going to fire me. Yes, Valentine, we will do it tomorrow. Tomorrow is Saturday. You won't be at school. I need to interview someone. I mean, why not just interview Elizabeth here? She's new. Excuse me? That is a lovely idea. Thank you, Violet. Valentine, why don't you just interview Elizabeth? She's new. Fine. I'll take whatever I got right now. You. Interview. Today. And just why should I? Elizabeth, please. If you do this, we'll owe you one. Plus, you can get into our friend group. I'm training to be a detective, and if I want to do that, I have to run the school newspaper. Would you please let me interview you today after class? Great. Fine. You'll get your interview for me. But after school. Okay, okay. Fine. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You have no idea. I'll get the interview today, and I'll make Jacob post it on Sunday. Perfect. Thank you, thank you. Finally! She's been bugging us all week. Anyways, Elizabeth, we should totally get you some new clothes. Yeah, since you're joining our group and everything. What do you think, girls? Yes, we totally should. You're gonna look so good, girl. Ah, yes, we totally should. It's gonna be so much fun. I wonder where that dash hound went. Oh, my dog, Jacob, get the typewriter. Of course. Yeah, first lunch, he's in class. Dang it. I'll have to start typing it myself. I can't believe I wasted my lunch period over that. Oh, Jacob's got his work cut out for him when he comes back. I swear. Oh, come in. The door's open. Valentine, have I got the scoop for you? I sure hope you do, because Jacob's in class. It is not for the Sunday newspaper. It's for your detective work. Okay, you've hooked me. What's up? I can't say because I can't explain it. Just here. Watch the file on my phone. Allison, if it's one of those cats falling down compilations, I swear to dog, you're fired. Can't fire only news reporter. And no, it's not that. It's something way bigger. Fine, I'll watch it. Getting it now. You were saying. Now I'll be on the Allison, phone. This is just a video of Elizabeth beating up Jade. What's wrong? Zoom in on the purple collie in the corner. getting it now.
You were saying. Now I'll be on my way.
Whoa, okay. Did she just teleport? That's exactly what I'm saying. And how did Rin even get in the building? There's no windows in that hallway. No. My eyes are tricking me. Oh my dog. How? I have no idea, Valentine, but this is big. Huge. Okay. You've got me. We're going to have to snoop around. That purple car. We need to watch it. And only if I see it happen again, then Jacob is totally gonna flip when I tell him about this. Wait, no, don't tell anyone yet. This still could be smoke and mirrors. We need solid evidence. Did you not see the magical particles? Girl, this is real. We need to tell someone. Not yet, Allison. For now, we have to wait. I'm deleting the video. What? No, give me back my phone! And it's gone. We need to investigate on this a bit more. This could change our lives, our detective careers. Fine, we'll do it your way. Good. And you don't tell Jacob about this either. It's between you and me. Now, I need to get ready for a call I'm interviewing today. Take your phone and look around for that purple call. Yes, boss, I sure will. I'll be back with a big scoop, as always. Of course. Oh my dog. I just saw magic. I need to type up this report. My colleague should be coming soon. Just why in the world is Jacob? And what have I gotten myself into? Are you ready, Scotland and Lacey? Yeah, of course. It's gonna be so much fun switching bodies with Scotland. Ooh, I could trick Oliver. I just hope my brain isn't peanut size when I get back into my body. Alright, this should work since I have my wand now. My magic should be higher than before. Here it goes. Okay. Give these pets a new perspective by making their minds hectic. I feel dumber. Wow, and I feel totally smarter. So it worked. Yes, I'm Scotland. I'm the fearless, bravest cat in the world. And you've made me the dumbest pet on earth. Oh shoot, I can do water now. What is the thing that you do? Oh, this will be rich. Don't you dare, or I'll super speed you right out of here. Ah, River Rush! You guys, I'm back. What are you trying to do, Scotland? Drown me? You just walked into it! Oopsies, I'm sorry about that. What did I say about that, Lacey? But this is the perfect time to try to dry you off with one power, right? Try to use your power. True. Okay. Everyone stand back. Phew. Okay, I used it successfully. You nearly blew me away! Owie! Whoa! Oops, I'm so sorry, Scotland, about that. Let me help you up. It's okay, Elizabeth, that was really fun. Do it again!
Why are you acting like Lacey?
Oh yeah, I was practicing magic and I switched their bodies. So, where's Lacey? Oh, I mean Scotland.
Help me!
Oh my dog. How can you control that, Lacey?
I don't know. I just run. Elizabeth here blew me all the way to the front of the school. I'm so sorry about that. Scotland? Lacey? I don't know which one's which by now. Speaking of that, care to switch us back, Tiffany? Should I or should I not? Choices.
You don't get a choice. You either switch us back right now or I'll rip that wand in half.
I'm just kidding, Scotland. Jesus. All right. It seems these pets are tired of their form. Make them go back to Norm.
Seriously? Norm was the only thing that you could rhyme?
I'd like to see you make up some spells. Anyways, Elizabeth, did you do the interview yet?
No, I did not. And the gemstones seem really nice. They offered to buy me some clothes.
Elizabeth, that's what they want you to think. Just do the interview and get them up here, okay?
Alright.
I'll do it.
So, I see you've been practicing your spells.
Yeah, I have. And I've been getting pretty good at it with my wand.
Ooh, you guys want to switch bodies?
I've got an interview to do. Bye!
Alright. What about you two again? Anyone want to be apple or an orange or even a pear?
Ring, 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 ring. I hear my mom calling. Bye!
Just you and me, Lacey. How about I make you a slice of watermelon?
I need to go clean my fish with a pizza!
Are you kidding me? Does no one like magic anymore? Well, I guess I'll just go find Oliver and Tana to torture.
Come and fly away.